Guatemala, everyone. My name is Tamir Henaway and I am one of the engagement officers on the Queensland team. I just wanted to take this moment to say a huge thank you to everyone who has donated items and cash through the GIVIT website. For those who don't know, GIVIT uses 100% of donated funds to purchase essential items for those in need and as locally as possible. Recently, we have been able to assist a single Indigenous mother of 9 who was setting up her new home after escaping domestic violence. The supporting organisation in Brisbane identified that the mother was in desperate need of a new washing machine and a double stroller, so they were able to request these items through the GIVIT website. Thanks to your cash donations, we were able to purchase both these items, which meant the family no longer had to carry their washing down to the laundromat, and the mother was able to get around with her youngest children safely. Your cash donations have also helped us support a single Indigenous father living west of Cairns, whose hours were drastically reduced due to COVID-19. With his youngest daughter growing out of her car seat and the father facing financial hardship, GIVIT were able to purchase a new booster seat. Having this booster seat meant that he was able to take his young daughters into town to access services and support. We've also been able to assist a family living in an Indigenous community in the Darling Downs region. This community has recently been going through a hard time with sorry business. GIVIT were able to support using your donated funds to purchase a food voucher to help this family get through the hard times. So again, thank you so much. And if you do wish to help, then please visit our website, givit.org.au, to donate and see what's needed.